Hi, this is Dr. Frida. You know, the power of touch is just amazing. A study has shown that children as young as 10 weeks old, if they weren't held and comforted, well, guess what? They had more colds, illnesses, and diarrhea. So you can imagine that these children who are held in detention centers, who are immigrants, and they are not comforted, what happens to them? They don't have the customs, the languages that they're used to, the foods they're used to, and they're kept in this isolated situation. And then there's the family. The families of these children also are emotionally disconnected right now. They don't have the comfort level that these children need, and they do feel that they are not going to be taken care of in the familiar way. So these children have difficulty comforting themselves as well. And the Latino families are very close with their culture. They're very bound together. So when that's taken away, well, then everything seems to be in a horrible place of devastation. And lack of touch can take away your sense of self. It can take away your self-esteem. It can take away any feelings that you have of confidence, but it can give you aggression, hostility, anything with depression and anxiety, all these things because you are not hugged. And then there's postpartum depression as well that lasts a whole life long. So we need to look at what it is we're doing holding these children in detention. Aren't they the ones that will be eventually coming in? And are we bringing in more illnesses and more problems because of that? Just think about it. We have to stop and pause and see that we are doing something horribly wrong. Thank you.